Alright, here we go, guys. I'm going up into the sky to see if I can go in from the top, but I would like to see where this goes, too. Ah. A treasure chest. A Zonite sword. Oh, and I keep it, too. Alright. Now, I gotta go down. Try to go down through the top. Can I do it? I can! Oh, fuck! Hell yeah! Ha! Bull! I was right. Using the terminal did open the door. Thank you. That was a big help. They should have that on the outside of the fucking door. Now then, I think I'll take a little break before heading to my next job. Go for it. I don't fucking care. That's your job, not mine. I've watched Jack finally get to one of these towers, and he loves it. He was like, I really hope it shoots you up in the sky instead it just gives you a scan of the area. And when it did, he was so happy. That shit was great. That's where I left it off on, because apparently, if he continues on any further than that, I'm probably going to get spoiled with a thing or two. Because he mentioned Impa. So Impa is more than likely in here. What are those giant lizard-looking things? Sky map updated. There's railings up here? Come on, thank you. Oh, fuck. Hell no, you're not. Okay, this looks like it'll take you straight off the ledge, which is going to be hilarious and awesome. These I want to keep. So I'm going to try to use them while they're here. Oh, narrow. See what's in the next area. It's a huge mountain thing. I could time travel this thing. You know what? I think we're gonna time travel it. Sucks.
Huh.
There we go. Okay. No. Come on. Hop in. Come on, Dink. Hop in. Thank you. Now, let's activate. Something? Nice. Alright. Grab this. There doesn't seem to be anything up here that I was expecting. Old map? Mark spot can... What could be there? And the depths? What? I'm actually kind of surprised there's maps in this. For some reason that wasn't working. And I accidentally jumped. Zonai charge. Surprise! Nah. I need a blade. Okay. Endura Shroom. Wait, I haven't gotten one of those yet? I've been playing this long and I haven't gotten one? Man, I used to get apples up the wazoo. Now there are so many more items. I have a feeling this might be a blood moon here. Nice. Wait, I gotta do this first. No, it's not a blood moon. Dandelions. Wonder where that goes. Hup. I gotta try to take these with me just in case. I didn't think I was gonna be able to make it. That's why I was like, Alright, here we go. Technically, first time exploring the upper levels. To go backwards, please. Thank you. Well, just in case. Now I need to take these out anyway. That'll work. Was I up here once before? And I used this to my advantage to launch me in the direction I needed to go where I thought the village was. Don't I charge? Kadaunar Shrine. Whatever. Now he's in that stance. He's getting ready, and then the way he did it, it looked like he's like, alright, I give up. Water makes a way. Am I supposed to use it to walk across it? Okay. Whoops. I didn't realize I was that close to the ledge. I did it again. There we go. It's like, is there a bottom or what? Is it just gonna keep sinking? Okay, so I should be able to use those to attach to this. That dinky ass sword right here. That is not the way to go. Oh. They still just make one. Wait a second. I need one more. There we go. Nice. I just needed one more. And I thought that was enough. Oh, I'm not skipping it. Ow, my shoulder just clicked. That was so loud. I heard it through my headphones. It was that loud. I hope everybody's enjoying this series. And me being stupid. And having fun. Okay, before I go over there, because I'm going to forget about this. These damn hiccups. What is it that they put into here? It was the horns, right? Oh. Yes, it was the horns. Yes, I got a battery. A hydrant. A big wheel. Nice. This is the one I wanted to go to then. Get these big wheels. There's anything else that I could put in there. I don't want to give these up, so I may need these, but I'm going to try these out at least, since I have a shit ton of these. Oh, I gotta wait till it says put in that drop. Oh my god, smorgasbord. All right. Put in. All right. That's it for now. I'll do those off screen to make sure I get the things that I need. Had to wait for one last time. Then launch. Okie dokie, what's up here? This bugs up here this high, I see it seems to be impossible. I wonder if I can get to that with a brand new ability later. Oh my god, it's the spear. Wow. What the fuck? It almost looks like a Death Star. There's another one? Alright, let's continue. I need to continue going. I already got it. Never mind. I need to go to... Where's the next one? Take that. Delete. Okay, right there. And... Let's go! Holy Tilly? Tally? What the hell is that? Around Death Mountain? Is that a railing system? Oh my god, if it's a railing system, I'm gonna have fun with Death Mountain. Seriously, where is the water source coming from? Oh! There's the swirling one. Looks like it's partially underwater. Am I confusing you? Got it. stable. I wonder if that's the one I went to. No, it's not. Sorry, that was a bug. It got in my face. Close you have to get in order for it to heal, feel the heat again. You can tell this is like fresh lava recently dried. And those rocks right there are like aged lava. Oh, thank God he didn't see me. A shrine and this. Go shrines first. I forgot to talk to the Maya Chi Dig Shrine. Maya Chi Dig. Maya He Maya Ha Maya He. There's this black thing, like, little dot that's at the edge of my cup, and I keep thinking, I'm naked again! I keep thinking it's a bug, and I keep scraping it away. Providing grounds, the hunt. What is this, a tank? Let me guess, there's some supplies at the beginning I forgot about again. Yep. I need to pay attention to this then. It's chasing him? So it's a homing. Interesting. I like. Oops. Just in case they can be destroyed. Thick stick. This is cool. I love these new toys they add into this game. To be quite honest, they don't need to make us do this. Me personally, be pleased to do this even with all the equipment that I have. Thank you. I gotta get used to the way that these guys attack. Yeah, I know. Fuck, I forgot it again. I didn't think that was gonna work, but I had to try. Give him protection. Go! Oh yeah. Charge! You can't go uphill. Ganging up on him. Oh, hello. There we go. Oh, he's got a stick. There we go. Stick. Oh. Oh, come on. I know he was behind me, but I didn't think he was already stabbing me the second I was turning around. Okay, he can't go uphill when it's like that on him, so I gotta raise it up just a tad bit from the looks of it. Do I now have a paraglider? Okay. He can't move. He can't go up and down hills. Okay, he can't go up and down hills because of that. What the hell? Come on. It's like my controller's not working right now. But it's letting me control everything. Charge! Able to go uphill a little bit. Fuck. I didn't push it in time. Oh, come on. Okay, this gives me a chance to make sure that the guy in the back will help with him going up and down hills, because the first time I did it, he was able to go up and down hills. This is fun. I like this. Experimenting to see what works. got smart. Yeah, he got smart. Watch this guy do his job. I can't see their health. No, why'd you jump that way, dum-dum? I'm not gonna be able to handle all this on my own. I don't have anything. Where the fuck did that stick come from? That literally comes completely off screen just to stab me. This one's taking a while. I just looked over and the timer is at 45 minutes. Just to see what this does on its own. It still hurts them on their own. Risk doing this too, because the stick guy over here. No, you don't. I thought I was safe. Fuck. I thought he would stab behind me on accident. That's why I didn't try to dodge him. Alright. Assholes. Now that I know there's spike balls down there, I'm gonna use those to my advantage too. On skip, damn it. What am I doing? He's not hurting him. He's up too far. You come here. Wait, that's not going to work, but it's giving them protection from the looks of it. Doing it now. Yeah, I knew you could do it. There you go. Oh, fuck. It's too low. Ow. sure he's protected. Stay away from his range. I can't believe that this happened. I ended up getting a whole war going on against these guys. That was cool. I want to have more of those. I had to rely on them. That was the problem. Turn this one off. Turn them off. Turn them off. Oh my fucking god. This one had a freaking laser attached to its freaking head. It's freaking sharks with freaking lasers attached to their freaking heads. There's another one right here? Aw, oh, come on. What is this one? The laser. This is the one that was hoping for. The other one was. Oh my god. Game over. Wish I knew that one was there. Fuck. Well, I wasted this whole hour messing with this shrine mainly. It's 36. Oh, I did. Drop that. Okay, I really like the more and more shit that keeps coming up so far when it comes to this. And so far, the only downside I don't like, personally, is those little mini side quests that you get for almost every fucking tower. Come on. And so far, that's the only thing I don't like. Okay, let's get to this place right over. Yes, I saw the Korok, but that's going to be waiting for the next episode. This one's almost done. I just want to gather the pony points. The pee-pee. And speaking of pee-pee, I gotta use the bathroom. The god fabric or something like that. Oh. 5 points in the horse god fabric. Oh, 5 points. I already got it. Okay. Oh. I hear the dice shop in Hanteno Village has new services. Oh. Alright, well, I'm gonna wait for the storm to die out. Because it's a thunderstorm. And I'll see you guys same Fox channel, same Fox time. I gotta go. Bad. Bye-bye.